And here's a quick look at what else is making news across the country at this time. Sources have revealed that petrol prices are likely to be cut by 1 rupee per litre in the wake of a drop in global benchmark oil prices to $90 per barrel. While a cut in diesel prices has not been announced, the government may take a decision keeping the slump in global crude prices in mind. The Supreme Court has agreed to hear the bail plea of AIADMK Chief J. Jayalalitha in the disproportionate assets case. The former Tamil Nadu Chief Minister has been in jail for the last 15 days. The 66-year-old veteran politician has sought bail on health grounds shortly after she was sentenced to 4 years by a Karnataka court. AIADMK has filed a complaint against BJP leader Subramanian Swamy in a Chennai court for his remark on the Sri Lankan government damaging Indian fishing boats. Allegedly, he had advised the Sri Lankan government not to release the boats of Tamil Nadu fishermen. The Supreme Court has refused to intervene in the Sai Idol case. The Sai Trust has filed a plea asking for a gag order against the Sankaracharya. Hearing the plea, the Apex Court asked devotees of Sai Baba to file a civil suit against the Sankaracharya if they need to. Supreme Court Monday has ruled that the sugarcane farmers will have precedence over banks for the recovery of their dues from mills. The court said that they are in a state of financial distress and are prone to commit suicide.